Stephanie from the Path to Shine Canton program, and today I'd like you to remember the saying on the shirt I'm reading, keep calm and read books. And I chose a book today by Lane Smith. It's called, appropriately, It's a Book. Let's open it and see what's inside. There are three characters in this book, a monkey, a donkey, and a mouse. What do you have there? It's a book. How do you scroll down? I don't. I turn the page. It's a book. Do you blog with it? No, it's a book. Where's your mouse? It's a book. Look. Ooh, nodded Long John Silver. He's looking in his book. We're in agreement then. He took out his broad, cutlass laughing, a maniacal laugh. Ha ha ha. Jim was petrified. Oh no. Then at a distance, a ship came. A wide smile played across the lad's face. Too many letters. I'll fix that, said the donkey. So, what else can this book do? Does it need a password? No. Does it need a screen name? No. It's a book. And suddenly, the donkey is reading. And look at the clocks across the top. He starts here and he ends here. He's reading and reading a book. Are you going to give my book back? No. Fine. Said the monkey. I'm going to the library. Don't worry, I'll charge it up when I'm done. Monkey says, you don't have to. What do you think the monkey's going to say next? Help me out. It's a book.